Often mentioned this in my talks of a country in Africa where it was found that the anti-corruption unit was the most corrupt. The anti-corruption unit was the most corrupt. The point I'm saying, a camera, a monitor, a device can bring about discipline to an extent. The only thing that can bring about total discipline in the life of a human, in every sphere of his life, how he is behaving, is my Allah is watching me.